It's time now for the Sports Zone on WTRF.